My darlings, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O. Oh, what a jolly little jocular group we are.
Blah, blah, blah.
Vocalize and harmonize when mother cries, one, two, three, go. Try, if it's possible, to keep on key. Sing the letters after me.
Just how corny can you be?
If you sing when you are blue, you find you never have to care a rap. When the skies are dark and gray, you just say,
what a lot of
Alvin. Q, R, S, T, U, V, and W, X, Y, Z, or Z. This is my personal recipe for the little ones, A, B, C. A stands for absolutely anything. B stands for big brass bands. C stands for chlorophyll. D stands for dexamil. E stands for endocrine glands. F and G don't suggest a thing to me, nor do H, I, J, K, L. But after L comes M for mother. And mother's going to give you hell. A stands for artichokes and adenoids. B stands for bolts and belts. C stands for cottage cheese. D stands for dungarees. E stands for everything else. G, of course, stands for getting a divorce. And we know F stands for fridge.
Fridge!
But if I really were your mother, I'd throw myself from Brooklyn Bridge.
A stands for absolutely anything. B stands for big brass bands. C stands for chlorophyll. D stands for dexamil.
Romeo and Juliet. B stands for Ku Klux Klan. C stands for Bethlehem. D stands for MGM. E stands for So's Your Old Man. F and G stand for Home in Tennessee. And we know H stands for Stokes.
Throats.